Does BlockingQueue supports removal of arbitrary element? Yes. BlockingQueue supports collection interface. It is possible to remove an arbitrary element from a queue using remove x method. However, such operations are not performed very efficiently and are intended for only occasional use, such as when a queued message is cancelled. It is also possible to access all the elements inside a BlockingQueue.